Users of the internet, and welcome back to another video from the world's greatest YouTube account. Today I'm playing Madeline Stunt Cars 2. I couldn't find a Madeline Stunt Cars 1. I have played this game before, but it's been a while. I was hoping to find the first one, but I don't know if it exists. There's a multiplayer version. I don't know if that's the first one. So let's get into that. But before we do, make sure to like and subscribe, or else your microwave oven will explode. It's going to happen. Okay, it doesn't make me watch an advertisement. How many different cars are there? I don't know which car I'll pick. I'll just look through all of them. Police car. That's a good choice. Ooh, that one's kind of pretty. I like this one. What else is there? Yeah, okay, I think that light blue one's nice. Yeah, I'll do this one. Alright, let's get into this. Oh, we can select different worlds. We'll do this one first. Okay, I think it knows. And we'll do single player. Please don't make me watch an advertisement. Because I don't want to show that. And I don't edit anything, so it's rather inconvenient. Okay, it's taking its time. Alright, here we are. Pretty good setup. Oh, it read 320 kilometers per hour there. I'll do quick conversions throughout the video here. Here, hold on. So 320 times 100 times 1000 divided by 2.54 divided by 12 divided by 5280 or 198 miles per hour. Close to 199. We'll round to 200 for the sake of sounding good. So, let's start driving. Oh, it's kind of quiet. Alright, we're already going pretty fast. How fast can we go? Alright. Ooh, wow, we're climbing. Watch this. Okay. There we go. So, I think I got up to like 390 kilometers per hour or something like that. Our goal will be to hit 400 as well as explore. And again, I'll do quick conversions throughout. Yeah, we got up to 380 on that. I will say, I think we'll explore lots of different cars. I can make a whole thing out of this. Alright, let's do a little explore. Oh, wait, our quick conversions. I think we got up to like 377 times 100 times 1000 divided by 2.54. Divided by 12, divided by 5280, or 234.25 miles per hour. Alright, let's beat that. But, not right now. I want to drive over the... Oh, crud. So I think this car is a little faster than ones I've used in the past. I only picked it because it looked nice. But I don't know if I've ever gotten anything to go that fast in the past. Oh, please don't slam into a wall. Dang it. Oh, we're gonna do it. Oh, so close. Oh, I forgot. We get a little bit of a boost Nitrous oxide in there. That'll take carry us over the line. Alright. Let's boost. Is it space? Nope, space is bright. Okay. Oh, that's mirror. What have I done? What are the controls anyway? Display game controls. Okay, shift is the boost. Okay. Is there... What are all the options? Respawn, change camera. Okay. Alright, good to know. Oh, ball. I missed the ball. Okay, let's go through the tunnel. Huh, that was fun. The conservation of energy in this game is quite interesting. That didn't sound good. Alright. Let's go off this. Well, there's a ball. I don't know if that was the same one from earlier. Dang it. Hit the ball. Ooh, you can go through a little you can go through a stack of blocks. Looks like there are several elevated courses. Racetracks, which would be nice for multiplayer, but I'm playing alone because I have no friends. Alright, watch this. Ooh, that's fun. I landed on the other ramp. You mean I actually did something right for once in my life? It's a miracle. Alright, so let's see if we can get to 400. Once we top out around 377, I'll hit the boost. Yeah, that gets us over 380, just fine. Maybe 380 is the limit. Can't believe it. I'm measuring in kilometers. I'm gonna get kicked out of the United States. Ooh, let's go up there. I think we did earlier, but I'm going to do it again. Yeah, I think I remember when I used to play this, 380 being the limit. I don't know if the game just can't handle it going any faster, or if there's actually something preventing me from going that fast, but... A skill issue, namely. Ooh, that'd be fun. Okay, let's try that. Alright. Let's go up this thing. Why? Because it looks fun. This car is pretty fun. Went 250 kilometers per hour in reverse. I did it. I've tried those in the past, but I never got them to work. Alright, speaking of which, how much is 250? Let's find out quickly. .250 is 155 miles per hour. Okay, good to know. Now I understand how fast I'm going. I know how big a kilometer is, but it's kind of hard for me to think in them. I mean, I can, and I have. But, nor I prefer miles. But kilometers are good too. Oh, there's a ball. And honestly, I don't really think the metric system or the U.S. customary system, I don't think either is necessarily better. It's just really about preferences. I understand that the conversions on the metric system are nicer, but I think the U.S. customary units are better sized, not too small or too big. And there are some good sized metric units too, and there are some good U.S. customary conversions as well. It's just each system has its own advantages and disadvantages. And it ultimately comes down to preference, because it really doesn't matter. Measure, however, it doesn't matter. We do decelerate in the air rather rapidly. Okay, that's interesting. Alright, maybe we can get up onto that that road up here. Let's go up here. I've already been playing this like 10 minutes. Jeez. It's more like 12. Alright, jump just fine. Good brakes. No! Yeah, so close. Yeah, this game's more fun than I remember it being. I've been playing Derby Crash for so long. Yeah, Madeline Stunt Cars, it's a good game. I'll probably start making a bunch of 5-minute videos about testing every car. Ooh, here we go, here's a loop. Ooh, that's not fun. Who designed that? Civil engineer deserves license to be revoked. It looks like my computer is critically low on disk space. That wasn't good. Oh, I want to go fast. This is not the place to go fast. Ooh, that was not good.